I can't believe you actually thought he was gonna show up.
Look, he wanted to be here, Martin. I know that he
did. No, he didn't.
He just got released from the hospital. I don't know. Maybe there were some complications. Maybe
I don't care. I don't fucking care.
You shouldn't have even told him about this meeting. He shouldn't be in our lives anymore. He killed someone, Mom. Why can't you just admit that? I gotta go.